Yo, cuz I'm Kenichiwa, and welcome everyone back to the Swifty Day channel. I'm joined once again with Noel.
Hey guys.
And today we'll be checking out Badshah, Genda Phool. It was a recommendation, it was another suggestion, which means another reaction for you guys to watch. And we'll go straight into this one because I have no idea what it's about.
Yeah.
I can see that there's lots of color, so I'm guessing it's going to be more upbeat or maybe more dancey. We'll have a look,
colorful,
eh?
Dancey.
Yeah, we'll have a look. But first, intro time! Alrighty guys, Genda Phool, let's get straight into it. Once again, no idea what this is about, so let's get it. Oh yeah.
Chale jab tu latak matak, londo ke dil patak patak, saansein jaye atak atak, aata maji satak satak, bum tera gote khaye, kamar pe teri butterfly.
I'm not sure.
Teri makkhan jaise khane mein bas tu butter khaye. Come on baby, kick it kick it, kaatu teri ticket ticket, khelta nahi cricket wicket, kar le lo teri wicket wicket.
Bodo lo kere beti lo, lomba lomba chul.
अंग
तेरा तेरे लिए कुछ भी कर लूंगा तेरी मैं हर लूंगा कोई भी पीड़ा पागल हुआ तेरे पीछे जैसे दिमाग में कीड़ा लगे मीठी जैसे शक्कर शक्कर आजा चला ले चक्कर चक्कर बाकी के लौंडे पकड़ पकड़ I am the baddest
mother
promise of water and never coming down from your eye You are my jaan baby never gonna lie
Bodo loker beti lo lomba lomba chul Amon mathai bende de bol
Bodo
loker beti lo lomba lomba chul
Colourful, right?
Yeah.
Very, very colourful. Still no idea what it's about.
Yeah, but it seems like a mixed culture, you know.
It seemed like it, eh? It seemed, yeah, like half Western, half
Not like 100% like a Indian like culture.
One thing I did notice as well is like the bass was very prominent, like very strong, like boom, boom, boom,
yeah.
Boom, 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 throughout the whole, almost the whole thing. Had that little guitaring.
Yeah.
Exactly not how it went at all, but
yeah.
You get what I mean.
Mm-hmm.
Jacqueline is very, very beautiful.
Yeah.
She is very beautiful. That silver.
Really, yeah.
That silver.
Really
man,
sexy.
Ooh.
And then, you know, the beautiful women is dancing.
Yeah. Last time we saw her, she was a princess during a holy festival in one of the other videos that we watched.
Mm-hmm.
I just remembered she has a very distinctive facial features. Yeah.
Oh.
And then... the song in general, well, one thing I was really noticing or really focusing on was like the beard.
Mm-hmm.
It seemed like a robot or something.
Yeah.
It was like really, whoosh, whoosh, like really.
Not many people
strong.
Have a like a, just like a, you know.
Yeah. I wonder
like
if that's, I wonder if that's like spray or something, like half is real, half is spray or.
Oh, you mean a fake one?
Yeah.
Ah.
That's what it seemed like. Because like I can see in the thumbnail in that one, he doesn't. quite have as thick of beard.
Oh,
yeah.
I see.
So
yeah.
I'm probably half
maybe
spray.
Maybe some like spray.
Yeah, exactly. But yeah. You know.
But that suits him though.
It suits him. Yeah, yeah. It did suit him. He has like that really cool hip sort
yeah.
of vibe to him.
Mm-hmm.
Is what I do like. He had really that calm rap voice.
Yeah.
You know, calm rap. Right at the end there, he did start singing a little bit. I was like, man, he actually has quite a soft singing voice. I was
like,
I didn't expect
not like
that
a,
one.
You know,
yeah,
strong one.
Yeah, exactly. I
yeah.
thought maybe he'll like start yelling or something.
Yeah.
But nah, it was actually quite calm, which is nice because you know, in general, they had that color, they had that vibe, they had like this nice atmosphere to it. It was in the was that like a train or something like that? That was kind of strange actually, but that's where why you said it was kind of Western, right? Because it was. And the more traditional Indian clothing and
but
set.
Like you know, only hip, like really in like hip hop clothes.
Yeah. Like a big jacket.
Yeah.
Big chain. Oh, the Mad Lads get a vibe to him. Yes, I totally get what you mean. But like you know, I don't know with this one. This was just one of those. It's quite chill. You know, you'd wanna you know, kick back after you come home or something.
Yeah.
Grab like a drink and just listen.
Yeah.
Like, oh yeah.
I don't like really, you know, the strong R&B song. So,
oh really?
Yeah, but I like I like this song more like you know slow and then like
this one I'd definitely say it had more of that kick back and chill sort of vibe to it. It wasn't going for like a hey you got everyone's gonna go nuts as in this one.
Yeah.
It was just one of those hey feel the move.
Yeah.
Feel that beat. Feel the bass. Feel the whole vibe or the whole music video, which is nice, you know.
Yeah.
Like, not a lot of stuff actually has this, I would say, or that I've listened to. Usually with most of the Indian stuff that I've watched, it's very, like, you know, hard out, mad dance moves.
Yeah,
you know?
More like a quick dance moving or... Mm. Yeah.
Which is not bad, I really like those ones too. But, you know, just a different vibe. So it just comes across as, like, you know, there's more... than what I would expect.
Yeah.
You know, there's a lot more to uncover, a lot more to see, which is, you know, my type of thing.
Mm.
Overall, what did you like about this the most?
About this?
Yeah.
When I watch the Indian music video, I always like the women's clothes and like makeup. Yeah.
Right,
because they're always beauty, so beautiful, so...
Yeah, especially this one with that silver dress. Ooh, very nice. Can't really go wrong with that one, can you? Can't really go. Thank you. I appreciate it. So, that was our reaction of Genda Phool today. If you guys enjoyed that, hit that thumbs up button. Subscribe down below. Don't forget to hit that bell button for more videos. And overall, what would you give this out of 10, from 1 to 10?
1 to 10?
Yeah.
Oh, I get...
I think like a 7.5 or an 8, yeah.
Oh, for me, 8.
An 8?
Yeah.
Why, just because it's so colourful?
Yeah, and then beautiful woman, and then...
I don't know what it is, I just like the super upbeat stuff, but I did like this, that's why it's still high on the list. But you know, after all that, I'll see all of you guys tomorrow!